Hey everyone, Paul Bouchard here. I'm the community manager for Gwent the Witcher Card Game, and this is Twig, or This Week in Gwent, a weekly show which takes 90 seconds of your time to get you up to speed of everything Gwent. Monday was a big day for us. We showcased the teaser for Crimson Curse, the first official expansion to Gwent, launched a special website with 5 new cards from the expansion, and announced the release date, March 28th, 2019. On Tuesday, we saw the premium base set kegs return to the shop for a limited time. You can grab them until Tuesday, March 12th at noon. Remember, all cards in the premium keg are animated. On Wednesday, we held a developer stream where we showcased 10 new cards from the expansion and talked about the new keywords and mechanics. You can watch the video from the stream here on our YouTube channel. I have it on good authority that starting this Thursday, familiar Gwent content creators will share more cards in the following weeks, so keep your eyes peeled. Today, we will launch the Leader Challenge, which is similar to a Faction Challenge but revolves around Thronebreaker leaders. The event will last till March 15th, so pick your side. That's it for this week's Twig. See you again next week.